Hello and welcome to Smart Recovery British Columbia. So SMART stands for Self-Management and Recovery Training. So we host meetings in British Columbia from Vancouver Island all the way up to Prince George and Revelstoke. But SMART doesn't start there. SMART is all the way around the world. It started in 1994 in Boston, Massachusetts. But what SMART does, it's all about self-management. So we have a SMART handbook that we hand out, and you purchase them at the meetings, or you can purchase them online. And what it does is has guided tools for you to recover from different kinds of addictions. So it could be alcohol, it could be drugs, opioids, for example, it could be sex, it could be gambling. Whatever addictions you have, SMART Recovery can help you. So we have specialized tools that the facilitators are trained in to guide you through those processes. Of course, you have your handbook, but the SMART facilitators will guide you through those processes. Now, what we have is really unique is called crosstalk. Now, crosstalk is about communicating with each other and what's helping us and maybe some of those things that you're going through and some of those issues. So throughout the whole group, and we also have online facilitation as well to help people from outside of, you know, where there's no meetings. So SMART Recovery can really help you. It's based on a cognitive behavior therapy, REBT, to really help you change the way we think, changes our thinking, changes our behavior. So we have these unique tools. We use ABC, cost-benefit analysis. We use urge loggers. We also use so many different vast varieties of tools. One of those tools that I really love is hierarchy of values. It really identifies where our values are in life. So come out to a meeting in British Columbia, and if you're watching this video in a different country, find your SMART meeting. So go to smartrecovery.org and look under meetings. And you can, it's a very, very simple platform. Look under meetings and just type in what city you live in, and it'll pop up meetings every day. And if there's not a meeting every day in your city, because I know in Vancouver that we have meetings every single day. So I hope this has been really helpful in helping you recover in your life. So have a fantastic day. Smart Recovery.